Hi there, Madhu this side. So in our previous video, I have talked about 7 habits of highly effective people, and I've already talked about 3 habits, and fourth habit is win-win situation. Because if you want to succeed in your life, and if you want to build up leadership qualities in your personality, so I think you should think about others, and other mean your team member, your surrounding, your people, your friends, family, neighbor, roommate, colleague, classmate, everyone. So you should think about others also. So in this way you can build up your leadership qualities. And I think whenever some situation occur in your life where when you have to take the decision for you and for others, so I think we should always go for win-win situation. A particular thing should benefit to you and your surrounding also. So many time it happens, like suppose if I take an example, suppose if you are playing your guitar, and your roommate or maybe your colleague is getting disturbed out of it, and he or she is not able to study or maybe focus on his or her work. So I think you should think about your surrounding, and you can coordinate with that person. If that person is studying in that time, so you can coordinate, and you can take some other time when you can play the guitar, and that person will also not get disturbed out of it. So if you start thinking about others, so I think other people will also think about you, and in this way you can benefit the society, your people, your friends and colleagues, and as well as you can build great leadership qualities in your attitude and in your personality. So I think these small habits can make a big difference in our life and in others' life also. So just do good and be happy. Stay blessed.